Hey guys, what is you guys, what's up fam? So I'm back again, clearly it's me again and I'm back. All right, enough of the gloss. We're doing Mad Out by Valiant. Hey, move on my way, me and my somebody. Okay, obviously, I know this part because it's been all over Instagram and the clip went viral. But I'm excited to see the video because the video dropped today. I've not listened to the whole song. I know the audio was out for it, but I did listen to the song. I only know that one part. So don't say anything. Don't relax. It's my first time too watching it. So let's see. I saw the clip with Cuz, the skinny comedian is in there. So let's see you guys. And you know I love Valiant's personality. It always shows through his work, performances, videos, all that. So let's see.
Fucking idiot, stupid fucking boy, dunce fucking fool.
Hey! Hey! Move out my way. Me, I'm mad for my day.
Mad.
Hey!
Hey!
Move out my way.
Now.
Me, I'm mad for my day. Frank White, I'm mad, me, I'm a dot. Girl, I get fucked and I run out of the mad house.
Where I go?
I'm mad, me, I'm a dot. Hold me cup, you know, see, be a girl at that shot. A girl I been a back, a whole I get stabbed out. All of my money get fucking on my account. I wish big man that get knocked out.
Hold.
Hey! Hey! Move out my way. Me.
Okay, y'all. So, I'm liking it already. I like the girl who is popping her back. Her back, I know that hurt. But I love the energy already. Y'all know Valiant always comes with the energy. And he performed that. I saw some of the performances from Sumfest. And he was just giving the gratitude and expressing how blessed and thankful he was for where he's gotten. And, you know, he always says, like, as an ugly youth or whatever. And, you know, that's his, like, personal thing that he says or whatever. But I just think, like, overall, and I'm always gonna say this and always give him his props for always, I feel like for the most part, in my opinion, he's always his authentic self on stage, in his music videos, his internet presence. And I've never been around him personally, but I would I'm assuming that it is probably that throughout, because I've seen him do interviews and things like that. Everybody has their up days and their down days, of course, but like he seems to have a consistent, very like out there personality, which makes his music even more likable because people get to see him in a different light in different areas through the internet, you know? And the internet is something, I tell you.
Move.
Hey!
Hey! Move out my way.
Hey!
Me, I'm mad day. I know your body big, so
big.
Me say she come from Kingston. Girl wine, don't syndrome. Up on her head top, she gone when she drink rum. Dunce, back it up, I'm a Burberry shots. I'm a foot enough, girl, I'm break every yard. Put money.
Wait a minute, first of all, who is this painting of? And secondly, they got a little dance. Hey, move it. I'm waiting for my big break, y'all. And I want to be in a video. Because I don't want to be one of I can't get on my head. I'm not going to tour it for you guys. I'm sorry that was the show you were expecting. I'm really going to. Because I'm practicing, guys. I'm waiting. Just wait on me.
In our jazz, you should shake up her ass. Girl, just shake up her ass. I'm a boss, now I'm out. What the fuck should I talk?
He said with his in her mouth. How is she supposed to talk? My goodness.
Move out my way. Me, I'm mad for my day.
Move.
Hey!
Hey!
Move out my way. Me, I'm mad for my day.
Yo, figure it out.
See money, yeah. See the body, yeah.
Tony Banner, because I have money in my hand.
Love it when you suck it and you're sitting on my jan.
A dark shit, she could have done me so well, too.
She full of video, she nasty, she terrible. My tell
that such a table. Yo, I'ma show you such a table.
It is important to be respectful of those who may be struggling with mental illness. We want to use this music video to raise awareness and start conversations about mental health. We hope that our video can provide some entertainment, but we also want to remind our viewers that mental illness is a serious issue that affects many people. If you or someone you know is struggling with mental health, please seek help from a medical professional. Guys, if you see it cut out, I got up to check if my camera is still rolling, but I like how they put the disclaimer. And in a funny way, bringing awareness to mental health, because we're gonna veer off real quick. But Zimmy Records, isn't that producer guy? The producer, I believe so. Let me, y'all, forget that. I was reading the picture, but I like that they highlighted the mental health thing, because the mental health is a big thing in the Caribbean in general, and there is a lot of people with mental illness that, you know, nowadays people are more aware of the levels of, like, the different varieties of mental illness and who is higher on the spectrum for whatever spectrum it is, and, you know, all the different spectrums, illnesses, all these things that all relate to each other. So I'm glad that they're bringing awareness to that. And in the Caribbean, it's such a thing where they have like they make a joke out of it. Like, people didn't, I feel like even now, people don't really get the help that they need. I think, in my opinion, from what I've seen partially and what I've heard, because it's very much see and hear, more of the hearsay, because I'm not currently living on any Caribbean island. It's more of like, you know, you'll see homeless people and they, you know, or people, not homeless, but mentally ill people who are on the streets a lot. But someone is always looking out for them, getting them a meal, making sure they have a place to sleep at night, or if they have family or something like that. I don't know what it's like for Jamaica in particular, but, you know, from just like talking with my mom about how she grew up and their introduction to mental health was like calling people moo-moos, you know? That is not the way to go. You don't do that. You don't make nicknames for people with mental illnesses. But that's just a thing with the Caribbean culture. There's not like a lot of exposure to certain things. And, you know, luckily we're in a progressive time where people are becoming more aware. So I like that part. But to the video, I liked it. It was very upbeat. It was a very funny song. And then just off the clip alone, like, that he had made, I don't know if that was like a purposeful thing, like he was intending on making a song out of this, or if it was just that clip where he was like by some type of van with his friends and they were singing, but there was a beat too, so maybe he intentionally was planning on making this song anyway, just like the catchy hat situation where he kind of went viral for that, but he used like the fire up thing in some of his songs. But what was I gonna say? Sorry, I'm talking so fast because my phone is like about to die. I want to make sure I finish the video. But I think he had the dark skin guy, the little heavy set. He was in there. He's a comedian on Instagram too. Cuz was in there. Probably some other familiar faces that I just don't know their names. Either the girls ate the dances up. You already know your right now. The guy that was in the orange with the Yankee Nike cap sign thing on his pants. Wasn't he in Tyrant in that music video? I believe so. He looked familiar. But I like that they have a little dance for this. Hey! Move on my way. Okay, that's not how I went. Wait. Yeah. All right, y'all. Thank you for watching.